Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of Africa Reacts, where we react to comedy, music and stories across the globe. So if you don't know me, my name is Faye and I appreciate you for stopping by. So if you're new to this channel, feel so welcome and feel at home. If you're a returning subscriber, welcome back. So in today's episode, I'm going to be watching the song The Stage by Avenged Sevenfold, and this is live from Hollywood, and I can't wait to see what this song is all about, and I'm hoping that you'll take this journey with me all the way to the end. And as always, I'll be giving my interpretation as well as comment at the end of the video. So without wasting much of your time, let's dive into this song The Stage and see what it has to offer and to us. Wow, the stage is unique. Where is the crowd? This seems interesting. I can see the crowd. Okay. So even Wow, guys. First of all, I have to say I'm just in shock. Like, their performance is just so lit, like, just leaving me blank. Like, I don't know how to describe what I'm feeling. Like, I'm just here gazing at them, and oh my, like, the voice, the instruments, everything about it so far is just so amazing. I'm loving the song, and I'm just wondering where's the crowd? Because they seem to be performing on a rooftop or something. There is no crowd, so I don't know what's happening. But anyway, let's continue watching and enjoy, because I myself, I'm just blown away. Yeah, that is the word. I'm blown away. Seen such a performance. Wow. I think it's over, guys. Yeah, let's listen to the guitar. I think they are going to another song or something. Yeah, it's over, guys. The stage, oh my goodness. I've never seen such a performance. I was left speechless, and I don't know, like, for this particular song, whenever the singer came, like, sang, I was just like, how are you doing this? Like, is this real? 'Cause, oh my goodness, his voice is just way too high, and like, his voice is just so amazing. I love him, I love his voice, and I've watched songs by Avenged Sevenfold before, but I've never seen something like this. Is just way too lit, and I love it. And for this particular song, I don't even need to give an interpretation, because I don't care about the interpretation. This song was so lit, oh my goodness. Like, how can you be singing like that? And he just blew me off, and I love it. I love it. Truly, truly, I love it. And I hope you enjoy this song as well. And if you did, kindly go ahead and give the video a thumbs up, and don't forget to leave a comment and share with us what you think of it. How did you feel watching this? Because for me, I was just speechless. I was just blown away by this performance. The fact that they don't have a crowd, I don't understand that. But maybe, I don't know what was happening. But oh my goodness, this was fantastic. Like, this performance is something that I would love watch, like a live performance watching from my seat. Yeah, so anyway, that is it for today. The video is already long, but it didn't feel like it was long, because that was so fast, and I want more of it. And so if you have an interpretation to it, go ahead and share in the comment section, and I will be happy to read it and get to understand the song much better. So for now, I'll not even give an interpretation, because this performance has just blown me off, and I just feel happy to have watched this, and I hope you feel the same way. So I can't wait to hear what you'll say regarding this song. So that is it for today. Thank you so much for watching this song with me, and as always, it's a pleasure, and I'm looking forward to interacting with you in the comment section. So until next time, take care of yourself, be safe, and may God bless you, guide you, and above all, protect you. Don't forget to click on the subscription button if you haven't done so already, and if you wish to support the channel, check the description below where you'll find the details to my Patreon and PayPal account. So that is it for today. I love you so much. See you. Bye.